from the wilds of the Shetland Islands to the forests of Bohemia. Kenny Johnson from Lerwick meets Josef Holish from Luby. This is the story of the former town of Schönbach, now Luby, once prosperous center of violin making, whose tradition faces decline through the political upheavals of the recent past. The story of different musical traditions, of two luthiers working together on a shared path into the future.